We stand, we rise, we give our lives. We stand, we rise, we give our lives. We have to be at our best when they think we're going to be at our worst. We are going to hit them harder, we're going to outplay them longer, and we're going to win together.
Everything you've done, every weight you've lifted, every sprint you've ran, it's all for today. Every play today, think this could be my last play. Now play it like it's your last play.
Get on the outside edge of M94, come and get you some of the quarterback.
Go, Get up off ground, go!
Giving up some things, we've played really well at times. I think we're going to begin to see some of that stuff come together, and every team gets an identity on into the season, and sometimes you have to come through things that make you either bitter or better.
I mean, I think we're ready for this game, Casey. We're at home again.
Big a deal. Last year we got them at home, and we took care of business, and I know that's something we preached all week. You don't let someone like Florence come into your house and disrespect you, and so, you know, how will our guys respond to that? And I really believe that we've learned and grown up a lot in two games that we've lost. We've given up some things. We've played really well at times. I think we're going to begin to see some of that stuff come together, and every team gets an identity.
First down, Casey, as that offensive line just whipped them that time.
I'm telling you right now, we are owning the trenches. We're opening the gap.
Yeah, you talked about that offense for Florence. They're going to run a true spread offense. Their skill players are very, very good, and all are capable of making big plays. They feel like they have the best four receivers in 6A football.
No, he's wanting to lean on Coffee, their big receiver, and we're in his face with Peters. This is an interesting battle right here.
Hey, guys, this is the offensive line we've seen over the last several years. They are ready tonight, guys. Braden Barnes, the center. Patrick Marinelli, the guard, coming off this ball and really giving this Florence defense line all they want tonight, guys.
Yeah, actually whipping them so far here in the first half.
The beauty of two great coaches that have head coaching experience, Coach Basin and Coach Swindle, our offensive coordinator. Coach Swindle loves the spread. He loves throwing the ball. Coach Basin's power football run. They're meshing that together right now.
We all we got!
We all we need!
You know, everybody keeps saying we got a chip on our shoulder. The chip on our shoulder is relative to us, how we play, how we respond. It has nothing to do with who we're playing against. It's about who we are. There's always going to be doubters out there. So we come in with a mentality. We challenge ourselves. You've got to be at your best when your best is needed. When the game's on the line, you got to make a play. You got to be able to deliver, and that's the bottom line.
The time has come. The stadium filled. The team's ready. Don't turn it down. Turn it up. Don't sit down. Stand up. It's number one versus number two. And the party doesn't stop. It's just beginning. Let's go.
I say y'all having a good time.
Like it's there to choose.
Just forget the wins. It's the best to use.
Yeah, here's Twins to the left side. Willingham on the quarterback read. He's got it across the 30 to the 35. He would have a first down. Lead now 10-7. Florence puts a man in motion. Here's the give inside to Cameron Davis. He's going nowhere. The Trojan D-line eats him up right there and slams him to the turf. And having our way with that offensive line. Great, great job. First and 10 Trojans. Willingham in the pistol. He takes the snap as Davis across the right side again. He's going
to... Well, I want to go back. Jonathan Coffey yet to take a reception. Jordan Peters spying him the whole game.
Bring back to pass again. Running for his life again. He's under heavy pressure. He may go down again. He throws it full.
Tanner Wade on the inside is just causing all kinds of disruption from the nose position.
Here's Willingham on the give across the right side this time. It's going to be number 6, Davis. If he can get the corner, he may have a first down. Snap is the fake across the middle. Willingham's got a man wide open down the middle of the field. It's Tariq Garner, and he's got it, folks, all the way down to the 26-yard line. To the backfield, here's the buck sweep to Davis across the left side. He's got a little daylight out there. If he can get that perimeter... Walker Basin in to snap it to Andrew Willingham for Braden Galowitz to kick a field goal, and he's got it up, and it's going to be through. Our offensive line's whipping their D-line for sure. Here's Willingham now taking the snap, giving to Davis up the middle again, and he's got a big gainer across the 25 down to about the 22-yard line. Giving to Carlos Davis on the jet sweep. He's got to get that perimeter and get that first down. There's a block. He's going to take it inside the 10, inside the 5, all the way down near the 3-yard line. So a great job of running the football right there by Carlos Davis. Motion for Florence. There's the snap. It's the quarterback keeper. It was a different quarterback. We're going to wrap him up behind the line of scrimmage and sling him down right there. It was number 9, Kobe Burr. Here's Willingham. Takes the snap. He gives inside. Same play. We hit him on all night. This is Carlos Davis.
Come on, Carlos.
He's across the 30, the 35. He's up near the 40. They're trying to strip the football. He continues to drive the pile forward all the way up near the 50-yard line. So down in 10, Willingham takes the snap. This time he's looking... to Davis. He bobbles it, but then catches it. He's got plenty of room. 25-yard line. Here goes Tariq Williams around the left side. He's got daylight. He's inside the 10. He's inside the 5. He's taking it to the house. Yeah, great play that time by 31 McDougal. He's a freshman. McDonald's a sophomore. Here's the give around the left side to Davis. Nothing there. There's a block in the back. No call. The Trojans wrap him up anyway and sling him to the turf here. Quarterback, here's the snap. It's the buck sweep to the right side. Davis makes one man miss, makes two men miss, powers forward up near the 20. I believe he's going to have another first down. What an incredible run. Here we go. Willingham takes the snap, gives to Willis up the middle. He's inside the 20. He's inside the 15, inside the 10, 5. He's taking it to the house, and the Trojans put another 6 on the board. Galowitz in to boot it away. There's the snap. It's good. There's the kick. Oh, it's a beautiful kick. It's going to be fielded at the 15 right there. He should have called a fair catch as the Trojans bust him. 6:53 to go. Here's the give inside to number 5, Davis. We're going to have him behind the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to go in the game. Receivers all over the field for the Falcons. Doran back to pass. He's looking left, running left. We have him back behind the line of scrimmage, and we're going to sack him inside the 5-yard line. Mr. Bratton makes the play again.